It's been a minute since I found someone who makes me wanna know a thing about love. But oh my god, I'm seeing stars with you. Tend to keep myself from diving in. I got fed up with the sink or swim. But oh my god, I'm falling hard for you. I keep on waiting for the hurricane to come and wash the magic that you brought away. But somehow all the colors just keep getting brighter. Yeah, I'm feeling it more every day. I think I'm hooked on you. With you, where did this come from? Lightning in my lungs, oh my god, don't you ever stop. I keep on waiting for the hurricane to come and watch the magic that you brought away. But somehow all the colors just keep getting brighter. Yeah, I'm feeling it more every day. I think I'm hooked on you.
Nanggaling ang concept ng love education nung may napanood ako na docu na nagpapakita ng mga bata na tumatawid ng bundok at ng ilog para lang makapag-aral. After watching the video, it hit me and I kept on thinking about it. Filipino kids should not experience that and I should not be sitting around doing nothing. I told my close friends about it and we thought of stepping forward. Love Education aspired to be a community of volunteers who selflessly give a part of themselves to others. We have projects in Laguna, in Aita community in Pampanga, with the children of coconut farmers in Quezon province, and patients in Baguio General Hospital. We give out books and school supplies as a reminder that someone believes and loves them, that they can dream, aspire, and become. We want people to discover that they too can be part of this community, and they can start their own charitable causes.
Hello, my name is Val Gagatiga. I would like to invite everyone to a workshop entitled Boredom Busters, Finding You Through Music and Bibliotherapy, which will start on November 5. To jumpstart the workshop, it will begin with a musical concert with musical guests like Little Miss Anne and yours truly, Kuya Val. I hope to see you there.
Get enough, got me wonderstruck. I
You deserve to listen without limits. From your couch to the open road, Spotify Premium lets you download and play all the songs you love offline. And with unlimited skips and ad-free music listening, you're always in control. To upgrade your experience, get 1 month of premium free. Tap this banner to learn more.
Lovely morning as always, everybody. Yes, we have our heads stuck at the sunroofs. Diba? Unfortunately, not in our car. But anyway, it's always a lovely morning, especially because you guys are here. So are you ready for this session's music and lyrics? I hope you are. If you are, please make sure to show us your lovely and handsome faces by keeping your cameras on and your microphones on mute so that we can have a very seamless concert dedicated just for you. Liz here with you all the way from the City of Pines, or the summer capital of the Philippines, Baguio City. Like you, I also enjoy taking time getting lost in music, which is what we are going to do this fine morning. Again, welcome to Boredom Busters 2022, finding you in music and bibliotherapy. I am joined by our ever supportive and lovely Love Education team, who is now waving at you and showing themselves. They have made such amazing things come to life with this workshop series, guys. So please help me in sending them love by clicking on your heart reactions. Click, click, click. May nag-click na ba? Great. So Love Education Philippines has been committed in spreading love through teaching and reading. 10 years after its founding, we continue in doing so by bringing more people with the same hearts and bringing more books and sunshine to you, the community that we serve. To give us a glimpse of what love education is and what more we can do for the kids, let us hear our co-founder and executive director, Ina Salazar.
So happy to see everyone this morning. Oh, what time is it in your place? In the Philippines, it is 9 o'clock. How about in your place? What time is it? you can type them in the chat box because we are so thrilled that we have different kids from different places joining us this morning or today. Now, boredom might not be distressing, but it's fun, right? Who says or who gets bored? Can you please raise your hand if you get bored? Yes, Paula raises her hand. You raise your hand? Yes, me too. I always get bored, like super bored. Now, I'd like to invite you so that we can be bored together. You know, I have a story to tell Zach, Wade, Hannah, and Christian, and also the teachers and grown-ups who are joining us today. Now, for the past 2 weeks, teacher Ina got bored also. I learned that even when you plan so hard, some things might not really go as planned. Have you ever experienced that? You plan a lot and then your plan didn't work out. Did you experience that? Yes? Me too. I experienced that this past 2 weeks. Now, if you do, type yes in the chat box. If you planned a lot and then your plan didn't work out, type yes in the chat box so that I know that I'm not alone, guys. Ati Chini, who else? Aslan, yes. But did you know what I discovered on those days? I learned that life requires us to manage our frustration when we get so mad we turn red and regulate our emotions when things are not going our way. And boredom is a very great way to teach us that skill. For 10 years in love education, I usually get bored, and that's the reason why we create projects. We have held the fort of cheerful giving and spreading love through education. And since 2012, some of you might not be alive during 2012, we have been going to communities to promote the love of reading and learning. We aim to cultivate a community of functionally illiterate individuals born with love for learning and, well, boredom. And today, through the help of an amazing person named Jen. Jen, wave to our friends and all the team behind Love Education. Wano, Sigrid, Amy, our hosts, who you've seen and listened to a while ago, Cece, and everyone in Love Ed, we created this program for you. So can you help me thank those people? Can you please type in the chat box, yay, Love Ed? Can you please type in the chat box, yay, Love Ed? Just for us to say thank you to those people who made this event possible. Okay. Thank you, everyone. For today, we'd like to provide meaningful and virtual concert experience for you that will spark your appreciation and love for music. And of course, to promote your holistic development by being actively engaged in our guest music performances. I'm really excited also. They're very wonderful artists. Now, I won't make this any longer. I'd like to ask you a question that Lizzo asked in her song. Am I ready? Because I am. Ladies and gentlemen, friends, kids, this is Boredom Busters. Thank you, everyone, and I look forward to watch this concert with you.
Thank you so much, Miss Ina. So wonderful how Boredom Busters has started. And it's for the kids who are here, and not just the kids, but also their dear parents. So in celebration of this year's National Children's Month, we are dedicating this to the young hearts who are essential building blocks of our nation. And of course, it will serve as a reminder that every child deserves education, nurturing, and the best of everything. The celebration will open with this virtual concert for kids today, followed by a series of workshops that will revolve around music and literature. The music workshop will educate parents and professionals on how to help children learn through music. So if you're a professional who is helping kids out or who is involved with kids, this is right for you. If you're a kid or a kid at heart, music is always a good way to learn. Now, the bibliotherapy workshops are geared towards helping young hearts and those young at heart in developing empathetic understanding and enhancing self-awareness. Now, here is an overview of the flow of today's workshop. There you have it. Now, for a smooth sailing workshop, let's go through these slides first. There you have it. So you have November 5 and 19, the music workshop, which will educate parents and professionals on how to help children learn through music. November 9th and 26th, the bibliotherapy workshops that are geared toward helping the young hearts and young at heart developing empathetic understanding and enhancing self-awareness, as we mentioned earlier. Thank you so much. So there you have it, guys. Now then, for a smooth sailing workshop, we have house rules to follow. Okay, number one, please check if you're doing this or if you've already done these. Number one, mute your mic. Okay, is everyone on mute? Yeah, great. And then open your cameras. There. Please keep your microphones on mute at all times. You can find the mute button on the lower left corner of your Zoom screen. However, we encourage you to open your camera because nothing is better than seeing each other. Number two, don't be shy. We encourage everyone to interact with our invited speakers and Boredom Busters people. You may maximize your learning experience by asking questions and reacting to our speakers and co-participants using the chat box. So type away. Number three, hands, hearts, and minds on. Lastly, the Boredom Busters team encourages everyone to put all their love into everything we are going to do today. May it be a craft that's done by our hands or thoughts to the words we speak and the learning we engrave inside our minds. We'll proceed to the highlight of our event for today. I know a lot of you are psyched, prepared, and filled with a lot of energy for this workshop. Are you ready? If you are, type super ready in the chat box. Type super ready in the chat box if you are. There you have it. Okay. I see a lot of people are typing super ready. Some of you are not typing, but I can see it in your faces. We can see it in your faces. You are all ready to go. So without further ado, let me introduce our invited artist for today. Let's all give her a round of applause, guys. Okay. Little Miss Anne is a touring musician in the United States of America. She has made 7 award-winning albums. She is also a former Chicago public school teacher, an instructor at Chicago's iconic Old Town School of Folk Music, a mom, and a first-generation Filipina-American. Little Miss Anne is also an activist who has worked to uplift and inspire voices from marginalized communities in kids' music for several years. She is a governor for the Chicago chapter of the Recording Academy Grammys and is on the board for the Children's Music Network. Kids and friends, let's welcome Little Miss Anne.
Hello, hello. Hi, everyone. Can you all wave like this? Hi. Good to see you. Let's put some energy into this room here, okay? We're going to count to three like this. 1, 2, 3, and then we're going to go like this. Whoosh. Are you ready? Let's do it together because I see your smiling faces. I'm here in Chicago, but we can still be smiling together all the way across the country. I mean the world. Here we go. One, do it with me. Two, three, and let's do our whoosh. Here we go. Whoosh. All right. All right, we're going to start with a song that I wrote called 28 Days. And it sounds like it's about building a house. And we are going to build a house, but really it's about building a community together. You and you and you, and building our future together, okay? And you can make it whatever you want to make it, but you got to get your shovel. You got to start digging with me, because we got to build this house together, all of us. It takes more than one person. Here we go, you ready? Start digging. Dig, dig. I've been digging this hole for 28 days. 28 days, 28 days. Now we're going to pour some concrete in. And I've been pouring concrete for 28 days. We gotta build our house. 28 days, 28 days. I got a shovel and I got dirt. I got water, my back don't hurt. Woo! All right, we're gonna get our saw. Ready? Shh, 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 shh. I've been sawing this wood for 28 days. I see you. 28 days. Good Sarah. Good Seth. 28 days. I turn some screws. I've been turning these screws for 28 days. 28 days. 28 days. I got a saw and I got wood. I got screws for all that I do. Woo! All right, here we go. Let's get my claves out. Sorry. All right. Ready to get back to work, everybody. You ready? Let's paint our wall. Here we go. Paint your wall. And I've been painting this wall for 28 days. You can paint it any color you want. 28 days. 28 days. Let's move our furniture in. And I've been moving us in for 28 days. Oh, this is heavy. 28 days. 28 days. I got paint and I got a paintbrush. I got a rug that feels so lush, lush. Woo! All right, we made our home, everybody. We're doing it. And I've been making a home for 28 days. 28 days. 28 days. Been spending it with you for 28 days. 28 days. 28 days. I got food and I got water. I got love and I got you. Woo! All right, what else do I have to play here? Oh, I have this thing. Oh, that doesn't go with it. Let me find something else. Hold on. All right, you ready to count to 28, everybody? Let's count together. Ready? You can unmute for a second. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's okay. Here we go. I'll count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. How many days? 28 days. 28 days. 28 days.
That was incredible, little Miss Anne.
Yeah, we're having fun together with the kids. We can learn and still have fun.
Yeah, so kids, did you enjoy that song by little Miss Anne?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Great.
Well, everybody, I have another one, not more movements. And this one's kind of fun. But, you know, I was born here in Chicago, which is in the United States. But my parents, they were born in the Philippines. And a year before I was born here in Chicago, they moved from the Philippines here. And it was a big deal for them to do that. And they miss so much the culture of the Philippines. They miss it so much every day. because it's such a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful place to grow up. And so, but I grew up here, and some of the things I learned to say were a little different than the way it is that you say it there. So when I was growing up, no one had ever heard of something called ube. How do you say it there? Do you say ubi or ube?
Ube.
You say ube as well, okay. Because we say ube the same as you. And I've made 7 albums, and they started playing my music and Sirius XM Kids Place Live when I started to show things about my Filipino American heritage. And the first song I ever wrote was called Ube. I mean, that they started playing, and I wrote a song called Ube. Hold on. Do you know what? Everybody here knows what Ube is, right? Raise your hand if you know. Isn't everywhere? Well, you want to learn about my song? Okay. And hopefully all the people from Love Ed will do the motions too. When I say ube, 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 we do the fist pump. Everybody do the fist pump like this. Ube, 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 ube. Okay. When I say Lala, we'll put our hands on the wall and then we wash the wall. You could even almost cover your screen. Isn't that funny? Okay. Now here's the silly part. When I say, do you like green eggs and ham? You're going to say no, all the way that I'm going to hear you all the way here in Chicago when you say that. And when I say, or do you like a purple yam? You're going to say, yeah. All right. The last part is when I say, twinkle your fingers. You put your hands up here. Everybody put your hands up here. Nice. You guys are so welcoming of me. Thank you. I know the Filipinos have the best hearts. Now, when I say shine, you bring it down slowly. All right. Get ready. Do this fist pump. Get ready for the fist pump. Let me get my guitar pick and my guitar. Here we go. Let's do the ube song that got me on the radio. Get ready with your fist pump. What do you call a purple yam? A purple yam. Ube, 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 ube. What do you call a purple yam? A purple yam. Ube, 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 ube. Wash the walls. La da, la da, la da, la la, la da, la da, la da, la la. Mary had a little lamb, a little, here we go. Ube, 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 ube. Oh, that lamb liked the purple yam, the purple yam. Ube, 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 wash the walls. La da, la da, la da, la la, la da, la da, la da, la la. All right, get ready with that big no. Here we go. Do you like green eggs and ham? No. Ube, 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 ube. Or do you like a purple yam? A purple yam. Ube, 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 ube. Wash the walls. La da, la da, la da, la la, la da. I see you. La da. You're doing great. La da. Okay, everybody put your hands up in the air, twiggle your fingers. Now look at everybody on the screen, everybody. We're all connected, right? Doesn't matter where you live, who you are, what you wear, how you dress. We're all connected because we're community, everybody. Now bring it down slowly and shine.
That was awesome, little Miss Anne. Again, guys, if you enjoyed that, let's show Miss Anne some love. You can hit your heart reactions, or you can actually show her on the screen by clapping for her. There you have it.
Oh my gosh, what's this? Is this the first ever Ube puppet?
Yes, I am. I am the first Ube puppet in the whole wide world.
Wow, can you believe it? representation here in America for the Filipinos. That's awesome. Anyway, yeah, and you're like one of the only two Filipino Americans doing kids music in the whole USA. I know, and I'm very proud to share that with my fellow Americans, because it is such an incredible culture and you should always be proud of where you're from, everyone here. So, okay, we'll talk to you later, Ube. Bye, love you, bye. Wow, that's a friendly, friendly little guy, isn't he? Anyway. So, yeah, see, Ube is very friendly. So we're gonna do another song. As I said, I made 7 albums. This is a fun song. And it's about, let me switch gears. We're gonna do a song and it's about what I just talked about. We're gonna clap our hands, everybody. We're gonna clap our hands for Love Ed and this amazing event that they put together because they care about kids in the Philippines. And we're gonna clap our hands for love. You ready? I see you. Here we go. Let's put our hands to clap, 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 clap. Let's stomp our feet on the ground. You stomping like a dinosaur? Let's stomp our feet, come on. Let's make the sound and stomp on the ground. And stomp, 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 stomp for love, Eddie. I'm going to change this. Stomp, 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 stomp for love. Who knows how to snap their fingers? Anyone? Let's snap our fingers, if you please. That's hard. Let's snap our fingers, if you please. Snap, 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 snap. Oh, love. Snap, 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 snap. Oh, I see you. Good job, Joaquin. You got it. Look at Hannah. Very good job. Now we're gonna stretch our hands as high as we can, because there's no limits to what one person in the world can do. You gotta try your best and never give up. Let's stretch our hands up in the sky, higher, on your tippy toes. Ooh. Are you ready to jump with me all the way in the Philippines, all the way in Chicago? Here we go, we're almost there. Get ready and all together. Jump, 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 jump for love. It's late here in Chicago. It's early there. Jump, 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 jump for love. Can you balance on one foot? You might have to hold on to something. Whoa. Can you balance on your other foot? Want to spin around? Here we go.
Spin, 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 for love.
Ah, good job, Nathan. I see you.
Spin, spin,
nice.
For love.
All right. Here's a really important part, everybody. Give yourself a big hug because you have to love yourself, right? You gotta love how you were born and who you are. And if you have someone next to you, you can give them a hug. But if you're only by yourself right now, you can hug yourself. Big hug. You guys are so amazing. I'm so proud of you. And I'm sure that someone out there is proud of you and loves you so much. And don't forget that, okay? All right. That one's for Love Ed and all the incredible work they're doing. It's so amazing. It's so inspiring to to see that. And I'm really, really, really happy that you have an amazing organization looking out for you all. Thank you, everyone. Yeah. That was fun. You ready for another song? I got tons of them. I made 7 albums, so we could keep going all night. No, I'm just kidding. So you're not going to believe this. Okay. This is going to be hard for you to believe this. But where I grew up, I was probably one of the only few Filipinos. And where I grew up, a lot of the people here are Caucasian. I don't know if that's a term you use there. And so where I grew up, when people had every meal, they would have bread. And I would be eating rice every meal because I love rice so much. And I thought that was a little different. I couldn't believe that people didn't have rice for breakfast here, you know, when I was growing up. And rice is like the best thing in the world. And I didn't realize that rice is in almost every continent. I think it's in every continent. It's not just Asian continent. So I wrote a song, and everyone always asked me to play this song. And it's called I Like Rice. And that's it. It's a kind of a fun song. And here are the movements. Are you ready for the movements? It goes like this. Morning, day, or night, it's always right. Morning, day, or night, I like rice. Oh, you got it. Look at Joaquin doing it. And Nathan, you got the moves. All right, here we go. Let's try it. Okay, here we go. You ready? Everywhere you go, cities, towns, different countries, people all over the world, they love rice, and so do I. Get ready, here we go. Morning, day, or night, it's always right. Morning, day, or night, I like rice. Morning, day, or night, it's always right. Morning, day, or night, I like rice. My friend Fred, he likes his bread. My friend Sia, she likes tortillas. Do you have tortillas there? My friend Lau, you do? Okay, cool. She likes her bao. Do you have baos out there, like little buns? Then there's me who likes to eat. Here we go, get ready, everybody. Good job, Kelly. Morning, day, or night, it's always right. Morning, day, or night, I like rice. Morning, day, or night, it's always right. Morning, day, or night, I like rice. My friend, Ron, he likes his naan. Has anyone ever tried naan? It's from India. And then there's Sarah, she likes injera. That's all the way from Ethiopia. And then there's Sloane, who likes her scones. They eat that in London. And then anyone see Encanto? There's Leila, who likes arepa, like an Encanto. Then there's me, who likes to eat. Then there's me, who likes to eat. Then there's me, who likes to eat. Morning, day, night. It's always right. Morning, day, or night, I like rice. Morning, day, or night, it's always right. Morning, day, or night, I like rice. Now this is where I make some silly sounds, everybody. Can you guess what animal this is? You can type it in. Here we go, you ready? What animal was that? Type it in if you know. Or try to make the sound yourself, ready? Whoa, that's hard. I like, oh, somebody, Wade said elephant. When there's me who likes to eat, oh, elephant. And then, last time, everybody. Morning, day, or night, it's always right. Morning, day, or night, I like rice. Morning, day, or night, it's always right. Morning, day, or night, I like rice. Give yourself a big round of applause, everybody. some of those foods, I don't know, maybe, I'm not sure. Have you tried some of those foods I mentioned? Maybe a few of them. Yeah. All right. Does anyone have any questions or anything? Or okay. I guess I'll keep going. Awesome. Rice is life. I love rice. And you all, of course, you guessed that animal, because that's pretty common knowledge. All right. We're going to do another song. I recorded some songs in my, I did seven albums, and two of the albums I did in the last 2 years, and one I did in my basement. And let's see, two of them, one of them I did in New York. I've done two albums in New York. And this song, people always want to do, and it's about an orchestra, and it's called tuba. And tubas are really big instruments. In an orchestra, everybody has to work together. Like in a community, you have to work together. So that's why an orchestra is such a beautiful thing, because everyone has to do their part to make beautiful music. And so we're gonna do a song called Tuba. And it's pretty easy. You just have to swing your arms like this. There was a music concert in a far off land. Good job. One person played the tuba. Tuba, 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 ba. Tuba, 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 ba. Tuba, 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 ba. Tuba, tuba, ba. There was a music concert in a far off land. One person played the drum. Good job. Dum diddy dum diddy dum, Alfie. Dum diddy dum diddy dum dum dum. Dum diddy dum diddy dum dum dum, dum diddy dum dum dum. Hey, tuba 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 ba, tuba 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 ba, tuba 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 ba, tuba tuba ba. There was a music concert in a far off land. One person played the flute. Here we go. Toot 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 toot. Do you remember what comes next? It's a memory song. Dum diddy dum diddy dum dum dum, dum diddy dum diddy dum dum dum, dum diddy dum diddy dum dum dum, dum diddy dum dum dum. Hey, tuba 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 ba, tuba 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 ba, tuba 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 ba. Here we go. There was a music concert in a far off land. Good, Zach and Gray. One person played the piano. Blink 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 blink. Blink, 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 blink. Do you remember what comes next, Joaquin? Toot, 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 toot. Good, Hannah. You gotta guess about. Toot, toot, toot. Now the drums. Oh, lost my thing. Dum, dee, dum, dum. Uh-oh. Hold on. Keep going. The tuba, tuba. There we go. Tuba, tuba. I recovered. That's what you gotta do in life sometimes. Tuba, tuba, ba. There was a concert in a far off land. One person was a conductor. You got it, Kelly. Blink, 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 blink. Now we play the flute. Drums, dum diddy dum diddy dum dum dum, dum diddy dum diddy dum dum dum, dum diddy dum diddy dum dum dum, dum diddy dum dum dum. Hey, tuba 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 ba, tuba 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 ba, tuba 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 ba, tuba tuba ba. Everybody did such a good job. I saw almost everyone on the screen doing movements, and you know what? It's not just silly movements. Some people might think that, but I actually go and speak to teachers in the United States about music and how it helps with people's emotions, and it helps with people's education, math and reading and vocabulary. So music isn't just fun. And one thing about that song, I talk about this a lot, is it helps kids cross the midline which is very important because it helps the right and the left brain work together. So it isn't just silly, fun songs. It's actually really good for you. Music is good for you. And it's really important, parents and teachers, to sing in your native tongue to, and talk to your kids in your native tongue as well, because it teaches them the richness of the language. If you speak to them in, speak to kids in not your native language, then they're only learning to label things. Whereas when you speak to them in your own tongue, they get to hear the rich stories. But anyway, we're not gonna talk about that. That's gonna be in 2 weeks when we talk about that. Are you having fun? Who's having fun here? Okay, I have a really important question for you all. It's really important. What, do you have seasons there? I don't even know. Do you have like two seasons? Like in two seasons? Okay. Two seasons. What season are you in right now? Is it called something? I should know this. I've only been to the Philippines once and I'm going to go again in like a year, but I'm embarrassed to say I've only been there once. Wet season. It's called wet season. Okay. Wet and dry season. Well, here we have four seasons in the Midwest. Okay. It goes like this. It goes summer, fall, spring, and winter. And I'm sure you've seen pictures of how cold it can get here with snow everywhere. And then summer is kind of similar to in the Philippines, but there's a season here called spring. And it's when it's after the winter. In the wintertime, all the flowers, like, you know, they die, but then in the spring, they grow again. And this song sounds like it's about spring, the season spring, but it's really about being reborn and being and change and growth. And so I wrote this song called Welcome Spring, and I'm gonna tell you how to do the movements, okay? First of all, we're gonna pretend we're playing the trumpet. Okay? Then we're gonna be walking. We're gonna do a lot of walking here. Walking, 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 walking. Then we're gonna welcome spring. We're gonna welcome our season. Welcome spring, welcome. And then when I go like this, we're going to jump. It's a jumping song, everybody. This one is going to make you want to jump or dance. All right. Get ready with your trumpet. You got your trumpet? Here we go. Let's walk.
I walked outside today. Winter wasn't here, winter was gone, it was over. I walked outside today, and I didn't need my boots, I didn't need my mittens or my coat. Oh no. Welcome spring, welcome spring, welcome spring, welcome spring. Ooh, yeah. Welcome spring, it's good to see.
Ready to jump, everybody?
I walked outside today, and the flowers were in bloom. The flowers were red, yellow, pink, green, and blue. And I walked outside today. Smell the fresh air and felt the soft breeze and saw the grass was green. Here we go. Welcome spring, welcome spring, welcome spring, welcome spring. Ooh, or dry or wet season. Welcome spring, it's good to see you. Let's jump, here we go. Old man winter, don't you dare. Spring is in the air. Jump, jump, jump. Old man winter, stay over there. Spring is in the air. Spring is in the air. Spring is in the air. Trumpet time. Oh no, it's the slow down machine. Everybody, move your shoulders. Slowly. Oh, move your head. cause this is your rush before we jump again. 2, 3, 4, jump! I walked outside today, and the birds were singing, the wings were winging, yeah, they're winging. Oh, yeah. The trickle of the stream, the sky was blue as the sea. Last time, everybody. Welcome spring, welcome spring, welcome spring, welcome spring, or dry season, or wet season. Welcome spring, it's good to see you. We're jumping, everybody. Shin, you did such a good job. Everybody, such good dancers, good movers. Well, remember I said that I, oh, thank you. Remember I said that the first, that I used to be a teacher? I actually have my master's degree in education. And that means I went to college for 4 years, then I went to get my master's degree for 2 years. And the first song I ever wrote is a very simple song, but you know, sometimes things start with a very simple idea. Val knows, because Val's a musician too. And I can't wait to hear him very soon. I got 2 more songs, okay, everybody? And then we're gonna get ready for Val. So I'm gonna play for you the first song I ever wrote because it's very simple. But for some people, they're learning. It's just called counting by fives. Does anyone, when you count by fives, there's a lot of things you count. Here they have this thing called nickels. It's like a money. And you can count nickels or you can count time in fives. And so I just did a simple song. My first ever kid song was this. It goes like this. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100. That's counting by fives. Oh, that's counting by fives. I actually have a video on YouTube of this. And if you're learning still how to count by fives, you can look at that video and you can learn it. Usually you learn how to count by fives when you're five, but you probably know how to count by fives. Some of you look like you're older than five. Anyone here know how to count by fives? Raise your hand if you know how to count by fives. If not, you can still learn. Okay, Hannah knows. She knows how to count by fives. Oh, so does Wade. All right, then you, and so does Kelly. You are all good mathematicians. That means, you know what? If you know how to use math, then that means one day you can be an engineer or a scientist or a mathematician. If you're good at math, there's so many things you can do. It doesn't matter who you are. You just have to work hard. And the reason I played this song for you, because it's a little simple, but sometimes things start with a simple idea and they grow into something big. Like Ina, she had this idea to do this Love Ed. And she probably thought, oh, she probably never thought it would be this big, that someone from Chicago would be playing for all these wonderful kids. So sometimes you start with something small and you build it from there. And then all of a sudden, 7 albums later, you got 7 albums playing on the radio. So you start with something small and you build it from there, right? Okay? Thank you, everybody. Well, I don't want to chicken out on my last song. I don't want to chicken out because sometimes I forget the lyrics to this, but I'm going to try my very best. Because when I was in the Philippines, and I hope I say the word right, because I don't speak, I should learn, but I don't speak Tagalog. And I know there's so many languages in the Philippines, but please
forgive me if I'm saying this wrong, but I wrote a song about paroles. Is that how you say it? The stars? Can someone say it for me so I can make sure I'm saying, telling the kids the right word?
Parole.
Parole. Do you roll the R?
Yes, parole.
Parole. Okay.
The language. Am I right, Liz? I might be wrong also, but it's parole.
I loved the parole. When I was in the Philippines, I thought it was the most beautiful thing. And I wrote a song about my experience seeing it. And it is, I might have to look at the lyrics while I sing it, but it's such a beautiful tradition. It really is. It's just amazing to me. So I wrote a song about my perspective. So when you hear, ooh, when I sing, ooh, ooh, we go, we'll just go like this. Ooh. Yeah. I want to thank everybody again. This is my perspective. As someone from who grew up in the United States. Look at all the stars on the road. Pretty paper stars on the side of the road. Colorful stars on the road, lit up on the side of the road. It's Christmas time on the other side of the world. It's Christmas time on the island. It's Christmas time in the Philippines, where my parents are. Watching all the road dogs, they cross the street. Seeing how the hobbles go fast, fast, fast. Seeing how the jeepneys, they go so fast. Three-wheel motorcycles, they go so fast. It's Christmas time on the other side of the world. It's Christmas time on the island. It's Christmas time in the Philippines, where my parents. Look at all the stars on the road. Pretty paper stars on the side of the road. Colorful stars on the road. Lit up on the side of the road. It's Christmas time on the other side of the world. It's Christmas time on the island. It's Christmas time in the Philippines, where my parents are. So it's just a reminder of how beautiful your culture is and how you should share it with the world, how beautiful our culture is and how we should share it with the world, because it is, your voice is very important and more people need to know about the beauty of the Filipino culture everywhere and throughout the whole world. And your voice is as important as anybody's out there. So don't forget that. And one way you can have your voice be heard is by reading and by music and by education. So keep doing what you're doing. Everyone, give yourself a big round of applause. Thank you so much. And I am so excited. I'll be back to do another song. We're gonna have a dance party. Not as if we haven't had enough dancing here, but I am so excited because I heard Val and he did a beautiful version of Girl from Ipanema. Girl from Ipanema, I heard you singing that. It sounds so beautiful. And it's such a treat that he's going to sing for us. But thank you. Everyone has been so wonderful. Give yourself a round of applause. Good job. Awesome.
Thank you so much, little Miss Anne. You are such an incredible person. So I'm not a dancer. How many of you here are dancers? Raise your hands, guys. Oh, Gray, I see your hand. You're raising your hand. You're a dancer, Gray. Yeah, good for you. But little Miss Anne really got us moving, bringing out our moves. Thank you, little Miss Anne. So guys, the fun doesn't end there with little Miss Anne. Like she said, she's going to be back later on for our dance party. But before that, I want us to put our hands together and also give our next performer a big round of applause, guys. Welcome, welcome. There you have it. So our next performer will still keep our curtains open. His name is Val, Kuya Val Gagatiga. There. What's his name, guys? What's his name? Yes, that's right. His name is Val Gagatiga. So Kuya Val Gagatiga is a graduating music major student at UP Diliman. He can play various instruments, including the guitar and the piano. He is also a music educator, singer, vocal percussionist, or beatboxer. How many of you can beatbox? Yeah, awesome. He is also a member of a local and internationally multi-award winning a cappella band named the Concoros. So let's welcome him again on the screen, Kuya Val Gagatiga. Yay!
Hello, hello everyone. Hello, children. How are you feeling? I hope Miss Anne jump-started your day. I'm here also to jump-start your day as well. So when I say we, you say wa. So we, wa. Very good. Very good. So we, wa. Very good. Okay, now we, wa. Okay, here we go. We. Yeah, no. We! What? Very good. Okay, that's very good. I love the energy. So I'll be sharing my screen a little bit because I will be teaching you guys, or you guys will be learning an African song, specifically in the east, part of Africa, a specific country called Tanzania. Yeah. So I'll be presenting this. There. Oops. Oops, there we go. Yan. Okay. So Teacher Val will be performing this for you. Can everyone see my can you give me a thumbs up? Ayon. Okay, so I'll be performing this first. I hope you guys are ready. I brought my ukulele and I brought one of my egg shakers with me. So I hope you enjoy this this children's song. I hope you're ready. Si mama ka, ruka ruka ruka, si mama ka. Tembea kimbia, tembea kimbia, ruka ruka ruka, si mama ka. One, two, ready, dance. I love that. Now, this song, in every lyric that you see, has a specific action. Yon. So, si mama. So, what do you see here? You see a little kid standing up. So, when they say si mama, we stand up. Si mama. Very good. So, when I say si mama, stand up. Si mama. Yeah, very good. I can see everyone standing up. Very good. So when I say again, si mama, stand up. Very good. Next, we go to ka. Si mama ka. So ka is where we sit down. There we go. Ka. So what's si mama again? Si mama is stand. And ka is sit. Very good. So si mama ka. Si mama ka. Very good. Next we go there. We go to this ruka. So you see this little kid here. What is the little kid doing? Reaching up the sky. And yes, that's right. Jump. So we have to jump. So I think I can jump here a little bit. Like I can jump like that. So we go. When I say ruka, we go jump. Yeah. And so let's remember the lyrics again. Si mama is stand, and ka is sit, and the next one is ruka, we jump. Very good, everyone. Very good. Now here's another. Here are the last two lyrics of this. So tembea. So tembea is like walk, march or walk. Tembea. Tembea, tembea. Very good. So tembea is walk. So what is this again? Ruka, jump. Yan. And tembea is walk. Now the last one. Kimbia. Oh, you can see that little kid there. It means, you see that little kid? That kid is running. Kimbia, run! Run as fast as you can. Well, apparently you can't run inside your room. So let's just try to do like stationary, like jogging and stuff. So, kimbia, so run. So, tembea is walk. And kimbia is run. Yeah, very good. So I think we can try to combine all those actions together. Yeah, and so let's try to remember the words again with the specific actions. So si mama is stand, and then we go ka, and then we repeat si mama, and then the ka we sit down again, and then the ruka, ruka ruka ruka, and then we go si mama stand and ka. Very good. Now let's check out the tembea. Tembea. Yeah, that's walking. And tembea kimbia. Yeah, and so it's tembea walk, then kimbia run. So we're gonna do that twice. So tembea kimbia. Tembea kimbia. Then we go back to ruka ruka ruka, and then the last is si mama ka. Now let's try putting all of those together in this one beautiful African song. Are you ready? Let us go. One. Let's do it slowly. One, two, one, two. Ready. And si mama ka, si mama ka, ruka ruka ruka, si mama ka, tembea kimbia, tembea kimbia, ruka ruka ruka, si mama ka. Very good. I can see some children very participating very well. Now can we try to do it in normal speed now? Oh, one, two, one, two. I hope everyone's ready. One, two, three, and si mama ka, si mama ka, ruka ruka ruka, si mama ka, tembea kimbia, tembea kimbia, ruka ruka ruka, si mama ka. One, two, ready, dance, everyone! Hey, hella, hey, ho, hadi, da, hi, ya, se, a, leki, ho, ha, se, we, wa, the woman, leki, se, a, hey, a, ho, hey, sa, kida, la, yo, se, a, rigora, hi, Si Mama Ka, 1, 2, and si Mama Ka, si Mama Ka, Ruka, 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 si Mama Ka, si Mama Ka, si Mama Ka, Ruka, 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 si Mama Ka. Very good.
We! We! Wa!
We, wow,
we, wow,
very good. So I hope you like that African song, okay? So that African song is entitled Si Mama Ka. Now that is a specific children's song from the country of Tanzania, which is in the east part of Africa. Yeah, and so I learned this song when I was doing this workshop, and then there's this Tanzanian man who told us to use this specific children's song for little kids, like from 6 to 10 and whatnot. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this simple children's song, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed and had fun. Yeah, and thank you so much. So I'd like to end this song with a very on a very chill and very peaceful kind of note. So I'll be performing a cover from this local band. I think they're internationally known already. They're a band called Ben and Ben. Yeah, and so Ben and Ben is one of the reasons why I love music so much, because they make so much good folk fusion music, and yeah, they kind of do a little bit of pop as well, but when you feel them and perform them live, you would really feel that you are one big family, you know. And this song is specifically for those who, you know, who are having trouble with in this pandemic, especially in our state right now here in the Philippines, or whoever has, you know, having experienced some, you know, issues in life, loss. I hope this song would actually give you hope. So the title of the song is called War. And yeah, I hope you enjoy this Ben and Ben cover. and it goes like this. I wanna go and fight in this fight. I wanna be more than just a child. All these fears are around me, they're coming to get me, but emotions they follow. Words of tomorrow, if you know this, you get it, you probably felt it today here. I wanna hear
soothing sound of love. All these fears are around me, they're coming to get me, but emotions they follow. Words of tomorrow, if you know this, you'll get it. You probably felt it today, today here.
Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the morning. And yeah, I would like to thank Love Ed for this opportunity. Thank you so much, and I hope the children enjoy.
Yes, thank you so much, Sir Val. Hey children, did you enjoy that performance by Sir Val? Yeah, you did. Oh, so let's see, let's show him some love. Click on your heart emojis, your heart reactions, or you can actually just clap on the screen. There you have it. Now then, all good things must come to an end. Oh, but that was the first of our four sessions, okay, for Boredom Busters. For our music, Boredom Busters. Anyway, for our Boredom Busters virtual concert for kids. So let's show some love again to our amazing, wonderful artists, Little Miss Anne and Sir Val Gagatiga, who joined us today. If you can, you can also send them compliments in the chat box. I'm sure they would love to hear from you. Now, I also invite everyone to please turn on their camera for a very short while. Is everyone's camera turned on? No, not yet. Oh, I still see some names when I'm supposed to see some faces. So please show me your faces. Your names are beautiful, but we want to see your beautiful and handsome faces too. Okay. All right. So please turn on your cameras again for a very short while so that we can remember this event with a group photo. Big smiles, everybody. Show your 1000 watt smiles. Yeah, there you have it. Smile from ear to ear. Okay.
All right, I'll give everyone 5 more seconds to open their cameras. I'm going to take the photos. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, all set. Give us your biggest smiles. Say cheese. Okay, give me 1 second. I'm going to paste the photo somewhere and I'll be right back. No smile. No. All right, here we go. And 1, 2, 3, and smile. Okay, all good. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Ate Liz.
Thank you so much, Jen, Ate Jen. There you have it. Now, again, this event is just the start of the awesome celebration that is of Love Education for this year. 10, imagine that, guys. Love Education has been around for 10 years already. Okay, so 10 good years of cheerful giving, 10 good years of connecting with each other. Aw. Thank you for joining us. And we hope to see you again next week. But before that, let's have a dance party to be held by Little Miss Anne.
All right, last song. Let me see everyone on this view. It's better if I see everyone because then it brings me energy. This song is called Parts Are Greater Than the Whole. And in math, parts are never greater than the whole. But the song, again, is like a symbol. It just means that sometimes your heart is bigger than who you are. Like, even though it's just one part of you, sometimes your heart makes the biggest part of who you are. And that means your intention. And so I wrote a song called Parts Are Greater Than the Whole. And for this song, you go like this. When I say, oh, 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 then we go, sometimes parts are greater than the whole. Oh, oh, oh. Sometimes parts are bigger than the whole. Oh, oh, oh. Just like your heart is bigger than you. Just like your heart is bigger than you. That's pretty much the dance parts. But you can dance throughout the whole song. And then there's lasers in the song. But we'll talk about that later. It's better if you stand. Is it because of your heart? Oh, sorry, let me start that over. Sorry. I haven't done this song in a while. Let me start that. Cause your heart, is it cause your brain, is it cause your smile, is it cause your oh, 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 and the sun is big, and so is the shine, even bigger than the sunshine, yeah, even, here we go, everybody, oh, 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 sometimes parts are greater than the whole, oh, 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 sometimes parts are bigger than the whole, oh, 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 just like your heart is bigger than you. Just like your heart is bigger than you. Is it cause you're might? Is it cause you're mind? Is it cause you're fight? Is it cause you're oh, and you got life? And you got style? You got a little? You got a whole lot, a whole lot, a whole lot of hope. Oh, 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 sometimes parts are greater than the whole. Oh, oh, oh. Sometimes parts are bigger than the whole. Oh, oh, oh. Just like your heart is bigger than you. Just like your heart is bigger than you. Here come the lasers. Everybody's happy to see you here. Everybody's happy to see you there. Everybody, 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 everywhere. Everybody play your flute. Ah, very good. Ooh, nice, Alfie. Very nice, Hannah. You're rocking it. Oh, look at Shin. Here we go. Oh, oh. Sometimes parts are greater than the whole. Oh, oh, oh. Sometimes parts are bigger than the whole. Oh, oh, oh. Just like your heart is bigger than you. Just like your heart is bigger than you. Oh, oh, oh. Sometimes parts are greater than the whole. Oh, oh, oh. Sometimes parts are bigger than the whole. Oh, oh, oh. Just like your heart is bigger than you. Just like your heart is bigger than you. Last time. Oh, oh, oh. Sometimes parts are greater than the whole. Oh, oh, oh. Sometimes parts are bigger than the whole. Oh, oh, oh. Just like your heart is bigger than you. Just like your heart is bigger than you. Just like your heart is bigger than you. Yay! Fun dance party, everybody. Thank you so much. And thank you so much to Love Ed. Again, I'm amazed at what you all are doing. It's incredible. And keep doing what you're doing. It's important. It's very important. So, and everybody keep following and supporting Love Ed because they're doing it all from their heart and all because of their kind heart. So, and because they want to make the Philippines is the best country in the world as it is. So the world needs to know how wonderful the country is. So
thank you so much, Miss Anne. Wonderful words from a wonderful person. Okay, everyone, that's a wrap. We would like to know what you think. So please share your feedback, insights, lessons learned, or comments on our event for today through the feedback form, which you'll see in the chat. You'll see a link for it, guys. Okay, can you see it? There you go. We're itching to hear from you. And we would once again want to thank Little Miss Anne and Val Gagatiga. Also, you guys, our beloved participants. You guys were awesome dancers and singers from your side of the country or your side of the world. So thank you again for being with us this fine morning in our very first workshop for the series, Boredom Busters. Help me thank our wonderful workers, our wonderful Love Ed staff as well, by thanking them in the chat box. Or you can unmute your microphone so that we can hear you. Everybody say thank you.
Thank you,
everybody. Again, I am your host for this morning. See you next Saturday, guys. Bye, beloveds.
I like to be the light that's missing.
See you next
and
week.
Remind you every minute of the future isn't written, not yet.
Thanks, bye.
Can empty your glass and we can fill it back up. You know it's up to us to make it all up. So what you making up, I can make it up. That you could be love no matter what. You know the only time is right now. It's right where you are. You don't need a vacation. When there's nothing to escape from.
Bye, Mom Ivy.
Bye, Mom Ivy. Bye.
It's a celebration to rejoice, to use your voice.
Bye, Yuki. Okay.